Venus in Mapusa, Mapusa, 14th May 2023, evening. There is a lot of atmospheric aberration which is not giving any clear view of this. It's difficult to get the spherical shape of original planet Venus, which has got a thick acidic corrosive atmosphere full of sulfur dioxide and carbon dioxide.